What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to optimize your Windows 11 computer for the best visual performance. By default, Windows 11 is set up to apply a visual performance that it feels is best for your computer. Unfortunately, as a result of this, Windows often turns on features that are visually appealing, but that have a negative impact on your computer's visual performance. If you care more about your computer's performance than appearance, then Windows makes it easy to quickly change a setting to optimize your computer for the best visual performance. This is also a good way to make your Windows 11 computer feel a bit faster. Now let's walk through the steps to optimize your Windows 11 computer for the best visual performance. Step 1. Navigate to your Windows 11 home screen and then click the Windows icon to open the Start menu. Step 2. Type Performance in the search bar along the top of this menu. You'll see a list of results on the left side of the menu. Step 3. Click the option for Adjust the Performance and Appearance of Windows that's associated with the control panel. A Performance Options window opens. Step 4. Make sure the Visual Effects tab is selected in this window and then click to select the radio button next to Adjust for Best Performance. Click Apply after making this selection. Going forward, your Windows 11 computer will be optimized for the best visual performance. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.